So, yeah, Mr. President is with Gub right now, I guess.
Do you know when the next trial is?
He just said it was soon.
Guys! Please! We have to go to the casino!
Merrick, what happened?
There was some ghoul running the casino! A statue took Bonnie and Mr. Masala away! Please hurry!
Wait, so, what about Angela?
Huh? Oh! She wasn't even with us?
What? You forgot about her? What if she's in danger right now? Lemon, help me look for Angela. Gary and Walter, go see what's going on at the casino.
Right. Gotcha.
And, well, that's the gist of it.
Wow. Just like that, huh?
Yep. Just like that. What the hell was that?
Only one way to find out, I guess. Whoa, I don't like the look of that thing.
We should probably get out of here. I don't want to be here when it explodes into a black hole or something.
Yeah, me either.
Don't just run off without me, you goon.
Good work as always, boss.
Indeed, those two are now in place.
But I gotta ask, why'd you leave the fish boy?
I used the least powerful one as the messenger boy. As simple as that, really.
So what do I do now then, boss?
Just sit back and watch me take the symphony head on.
Isn't that dangerous? What if you die?
I've made some precautions. Speak of the devil, here they come.
Good luck, I guess. This guy definitely has a death wish.
Let's see what you're made of, Gary Bloxman.
Why are there so many weird scorpions here? I could barely warm up my voice for that too.
Ned Wurst?
Igor. Finally I found someone.
So you're Ned Wurst, huh?
Oh. Miku. It's been a while.
What? How do you know the Queen?
Me and Miku go way back. I actually funded her first concert.
Whoa.
Have you seen the Fumny Goon and Kanye East anywhere?
I haven't seen either. I got attacked by these scorpions.
Well, we're heading that way to search for the Epic Time crew.
All right then, I'll come with you.
Remind me to never jump down a pipe called Big Money Pipe ever again.
Yeah, don't do that again, Bonnie.
So can we get out of here or?
Oh, yeah, very easily.
Rad. Rad? You know. This reminds me of that time I was in that vault. That was a funky-ass sleep I just had. Whoa! Giant. Roaches. What the hell? Hey, John, come in here. Hey, John, can you kill these roaches? Awesome. Between us and those giant roaches, I guess there was a real fallout between us.
What, Bonnie?
Huh, what?
What do we do now?
I'm gonna take a nap. Haven't slept since before I removed my lemon disguise. Honk shoe, honk shoe, honk shoe.
Hello, Gary Bloxman.
Hello, Hanged Man.
I've been looking forward to this.
Looking forward to what?
To you showing me the symphony, of course.
The symphony, the hell is that?
You have a musical power, yes? The symphony is the use of sound to do amazing things. You can destroy your foes, bring unlikely people together, and even bend reality itself.
So his power is like that after all?
His power, so that confirms my suspicions. Your power doesn't belong to you, does it? I sense strange fluctuations in your symphony, like it doesn't agree with your body. How exactly did you gain this power?
My friend gave it to me as he died.
That is possible? Interesting. Well then, it is time for your second trial. Show me your true power.
Don't worry, Gary, we got this.
No, I got this. It's about time I properly use this.
Oh?
What? Gary?
Hanged Man, I'm ready too. Rock your world.
Yes. Show me your true power, Gary Bloxman.
Okay, if you insist.
Oh God. I'm being pulled apart. Stop this immediately. No. All right. I've seen enough. You can stop now. Huh? Again. I'll pass you on this trial. Just let me go.
It's not just about the trial, you know. You messed with my friends, Lily, Bonnie, Mr. Masala, Pythagoras and probably Angela, right?
That girl and her cat. I thought it was funny how the Empress and Emperor went silent.
It's time I put you in your place, the grave.
I'm a member of the Arcana. A high-ranking one as well. Do you not care for the consequences? Look what happened to your friend.
If I cared about that, I would have already let you go. Now, you wanted to see my full power, right? I'll give it to you, right now. Give me fuel.
Oil?
Give me fire.
Whoa. Hold on.
Give me that.
Wait
which
a minute.
I desire.
Let's just Ugga. Ugga hi ga.
Look who's pulling the strings now, puppet boy.
I'm not a puppet. I'm a real boy. No. I told a lie.
Oh my. Gary, you all right?
Yeah, that was just a lot is all. So that takes care of that asshole. Come on, let's go see if Bonnie and Mr. Masala are okay.
Ah, I thought I recognized that energy.
Aw, Gub, you're still alive. And you even rebuilt Bloody Mary, as predicted, of course.
And I predict, you have someone here for us.
Indeed, he is just falling behind because I made him carry the vessel. Don't throw it, you idiot. You are supposed to be careful with it.
Ogub, I don't care. Oh, it's you too.
Whoa, What? Big Dave? How are you alive?
Oh, right. I forgot to mention. This is a clone of Big Dave that Wilhelm Fummy made. We're going to use him to get an advantage over the Epic Time crew.
He's a difficult one. Suppose Wilhelm couldn't recreate his chill attitude.
I suppose it was an imperfect clone. Now that we're all here, shall we get on with the vessel?
Indeed. They will arrive at the capital soon. We must be ready.
I'll be on my phone.
You gave him a phone?
I regret it.
We are almost at the capital. I hope the star is handling things well.